Bueno, al menos no es 2.0. Otra vez Cartaginians, qué pedo. Muy bonito en start. Elefantes. Ya acerqué dos elefantes, ya tengo todos en berries. Ahí está, pro lureado ya, enfrente. Listo. Vamos a explorar. Otro elefante. Diablos, Tilín, andamos muy elefantes. Se ve murallable, creo. Güey, eso estuvo peligroso. Man, con dos no es suficiente. Uy, casi se me sale. Pierdo el control. ¿Cómo es esto? Es la pregunta. Oh, blue, este es el mero bueno. Este güey va a bombear. Va a bombear, estoy seguro. Conociendo el nivel. El nivel de los demás jugadores, como este güey soy más alto, va a querer ir bronce en chinga, seguramente. Un elefante para mí. Aquí estémonos pacientemente, ¿verdad? Con calma. Es mi ala, excelente. Ya, por favor. Ya, por favor. Un fastidio. ¿Será que no está aquí? Nomás fue un, como se hizo un explorer. Sí se puede darlo, po. El caso. Ahí está, ahí está, ahí está. Poderosísimos Clubman. He's a dangerous one, so... He's open! Just overchopped. It's gonna cost him a lot. Oh my Jesus. Good engagement here. Should I try to wall it like this? Pretty greedy, but... seems we might be able to pull it off. Strong rush so far. He's trying to defend himself. Ooh, a lot of units here. I know where he is. I know where he is. There we go. Mm-hmm. The tower that is not ready yet, but it will be ready. It will be ready one day. I don't even have wood for resources for wood. Wow. I lost everything. That's pretty good for me. Because the guy keeps doing stuff for defending himself. So he's not gonna bronze anytime soon. Green seems completely focused on the boom. Not sure if I like that, but it's better than just doing nothing. Mm-hmm. Player 7? I don't know what he's doing. Am I losing something? No, right? Okay. What? I heard something destroy. Let's go.
We will not tolerate this behavior.
What? What is he? What is he complaining about? Smart. You mean the wall off or? Oh, he's coming, but I'm watching this time, and I have a powerful tower on me. Oh, a lot of units coming in. Jeez. One more. Camels are ooh! Okay. An Oplate's already waiting for us. One, two, three. That's a very expensive wall. Hello? Hello? Oh shit. I'm actually doing not so bad. Are two shotting these dudes, what? What is this guy doing? Oh. Let's go bronze already. Come on! Holy crap. I guess this is where the magic ends. The Oblates. Slingers are not doing that good anymore. I have to stay on this hill. This is the only option. There we go. It's incredible that this is are still holding. Jesus Christ. It feels dumb. Hello, nice farms. Don't mind if I destroy them, right? Okay, maybe he might. He's ally? Oh no, he's enemy. Okay, that's good. Oh wow, they gave up! Hell yeah, man. Pretty satisfying. Ooh, wow! Slingers beating Oblates, you don't see that often. Hmm. Wood chopping, okay. He had a nice base set up. He had some cavalry. He had to run away though. It was a very good idea to rush the highest elo guy. It all went out pretty well, and Shenlong helped me out, which I appreciate. Chariot's not the best option against Oblates, but they did the job. Hmm. All in all, pretty good basement. Good game, that was fun. We have lobby, hurry, okay, I'm coming. I'm coming, Boost.